cause of the box. Trap call a man. Gender bender, you're not gonna offend her when you tell her that she don't look like a woman. She being me, the queen of androgyny, I put a hole in her, your whole philosophy. Patriarchy, did not fit your paradigm. But sorry, me inclined to follow me own mind, cause I'm an individual. Shave my head once a week, and my eyebrow me not tweak. Me no wear no lipstick, nah no makeup. And then you see me walk by, me a look kinda fly. Can't look in at me eye, don't know if I'm a guy. Gender bender, schooling pretenders, defenders of the box, trap call man. Gender bender have a feminist agenda and shackle woman oppression. Years of socialization, shit like girl wear pink, boy wear blue, boy play sport, girl play house, girl get Barbie, boy get to buy a truck. Gender is a social construct. We tell her that she must climb tree. We tell him say dry him a yacht. We tell her say for close our legs. You tell him say boys don't cry. You tell her say for please our man. You tell him say woman dead if you please man. Gender bender, schooling pretenders, unlearning British colonization. Gender bender, urging the sisters, redefine your womanist position. Question the standards of beauty, makeup, hygiene, weight loss, clothing industry. Based on the scale of our body, them teach we early. Set. If you're anorexic, you're more beautiful. If you're physically weak, you're more feminine full. If you're passive and meek, you're more female full. And if you're black, working at the fields for 500 years, slave woman strong and assertive. You're not beautiful. You look like a man. Expected the status quo, the institutionalized shit. To all weirdos, people who be responsibly different, is she, she, transvestite, transgender, queer, gay, bi, lesbian, straight, drag king, drag queen. To all people raising their children outside of gender norms, tell them she's a boy, tell them she's a girl. In between, to people who don't assume when they meet me that I'm a boy because I shave my head, my clothes are gender neutral, I stand with shoulders broad, I am not passive and apologetic. To people like me, gender benders, undoing the social conditioning, transcending, creating new traditions, rediscovering old ones who bleed the blood of androgyny. When every fetus born, they be she first. Goddess, always androgynous. God, always androgynous.